And let's welcome one of the most dynamic young talents in the business, male or female. This one happens to be female, as she joins us to do her latest single on the Motown label entitled I Need Your Lovin'. How about it, gang, for Miss Tina Marie. Get on the mark there, Lady T. You tired?
No. Huh? You want me to do it again?
How long? How long could you do that?
About an hour.
Oh, seemed like such an innocent little girl. I understand you're from Venice, California,
yes,
which has been getting a lot of publicity lately.
VC.
What's so great about Venice?
Everything. The vibe, the people, the atmosphere, everything.
Why all of a sudden everybody's so into Venice?
You know, I really don't know, because when I was growing up, they used to say, oh, wow, you live in Dogtown, you know? And now everybody's coming, and it's great.
How'd you get into music? I understand you're a self-taught musician.
Yes, I am. Right?
When did all this begin?
Well, I started when I was about 8 years old. I did some television work and started writing, listening to Smokey Robinson, Aretha, a lot of different artists, Sarah Vaughan.
Which instruments do you play?
I play bass, guitar, piano. piano and congas.
You're playing on the album?
I'm playing piano on this one.
This is your first album produced by Tina Marie, right?
Exactly.
Wrote all the songs?
Yes, I did.
Wow. You bad lady.
Thank you.
I have a favorite from your last album. It's called Under the Groove or Beside the Groove. Groove
or... Over the Groove.
It's one of my I don't get into titles. But we want you to come back a little later in the show and do that one for
Thank
us, okay?
You. I'd love to.
God How about it for Lady T?
The best of soul tunes.